Another debate that is going on.
I want to know.
Yeah, I want
to. I connect with Prithi more than the fictional characters.
Okay. Just one last question. One more debate that has been going on in the industry is about the nepotism that is in the industry. Both of you are not from the filmy background. So have you guys faced it when you were starting out?
I think I just answered this question only yesterday when I said that almost all the films that I've done and all the films that I'm doing in next 1.5 years, they are the films that I really wanted to do. Out of many options, I had this luxury of choosing these films. So from a personal point of view, I cannot complain. But having said that, it's not there. It's there, and it's everywhere in all sorts of industries, just not Bollywood. And I feel that nepotism can peacefully coexist with the fact that if you allow new talents from outside to flourish and encourage them, then there's no problem with nepotism. But if you don't allow that, then there's a problem, and I think that the whole structure of the industry would collapse in some time.
Hi, Sushant.
Well, you guys are looking absolutely stunning together. You know, amazing stuff. And I'm sure we all loved the trailer. And we have acknowledged Karvi Diya here, so that's all we have for you.
Just one final question.
Thank
please,
you so much. Sir, let me decide, sir, please. We'll have a quick photo op.
One last question. Sir. Let's take the last question.
Aapne kaha?
Yes, sir. Hi, Sushant. You know, the title is so, you know, Rabta, it just cannot be a connect with any physical connect. Like, you keep writing these self-using, you know, and like people like me find a strong connect with that. And there's also one more gentleman, Shekhar Suman, who keeps writing these... Shekhar Kapoor, who keeps writing these wonderful pearls of wisdom. So what I wanted to know was that, you know, did this self-using, is it a result of your camaraderie with Mr. Kapoor?
Probably yes, because I think before I met him, when we were preparing for this film, unfortunately, that didn't get made, which was funny. I think I was quite rigid as far as my point of views were concerned, quite very opinionated. And what he did to me in those 6-7 months was to convince me that there is just not one right way of looking at things and, you know, doing things, but it just depends on your perspective, and anything could be right, anything could be wrong.
Thank you so much. We'll have a quick photo op, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah, over to you. Yeah, aap log wait kar rahe the, I know.